to me, mentally challenging because you have to go in there and... No.
Should we do that again? Yeah. Do you want to shake your hair, Julia?
I want to be the best ski racer, and I want to eventually be the best free rider, and I just, my main goal is to just become like, oh, that was Julia Mancuso, she was such a good skier.
At this stage of her career, Julia was regarded as one of alpine skiing's brightest prospects. In 2002, she had dominated the Junior World Championships, winning 3 gold medals. Of Italian descent, she was born in Reno, Nevada, and grew up in Squaw Valley, California. Squaw Valley was the venue for the 1960 Winter Olympics. Julia first took to the slopes here when she was just 2.
Well, growing up in Squaw Valley, as you see, there's tons of snow, and pretty much the whole community revolves around winter sports, or it's pretty much an athletic community. So my parents would just pretty much drop me off at the ski hill every morning and say, have fun, and go into the Mighty Might program, which starts when you're younger. So it's pretty much, instead of for them paying for daycare, they would just drop me off at the mountain, and they would go do their thing all day and then pick me up at 3:30.
Julia proved a natural on skis and started racing competitively at the age of 8. Her rapid progression in the sport was down to her fearlessness on the slopes, and she had her sights set on gold at the 2006 Winter Olympics.
It's all about the adrenaline and going off the jump or going down a chute or being the fastest one on a ski course and really arcing the turns and just challenging myself to be able to put that all together. It really gives me a rush, and I love it. I know that I can do it. Like, it's becoming more of a reality. Being in the Olympics last year was kind of like trying to get a taste of the big stuff, like a big competition, and kind of feel it out. And it definitely gave me realization for my goals.
It was obvious that while winning was important to Julia, so was enjoying life to the full. Away from the slopes, there was surfing and skateboarding, and the teenager was also into yoga.
There's a lot of back strength and stuff that helps out in skiing a lot, and flexibility. And for me, it's just, I love to get that hour during the day to relax my mind. And I mean, you don't get that much time to yourself. And I really love to use yoga kind of as a window for me to look within myself and develop new mental skills also.
If you look in our fridge, it's pretty much all condiments. They don't feed me in this house.
Accepting that she was far from the finished article, Julia's aim was to continue her development as a skier.
Everyone's always developing, and there are a lot of skills out there that I still need to learn that a lot of the older girls have in a way perfected, but in ski racing things are always changing. The equipment's changing and conditions are always changing, and I think that it's really a sport that you always have to be on top of it and willing to learn new skills.
Julia would go on to win gold at the 2006 Winter Olympics, and over the course of her career, she would become the USA's most decorated female Olympic alpine skier.
Whether I'm winning or not, I love going out there and skiing, and that's probably my main goal, is to have fun. And I know that when I'm doing it and enjoying myself, that the other perks will come with it.